Problem 12 is, if the line AX plus BY plus C equal to 0 is a normal to XY equal to 1, then option A positive, B positive, option B A negative, B positive, option C A positive, B negative, option D A negative, B negative. Now, for the given rectangular hyperbola, Y dash T is minus 1 by X squared. Therefore, slope of the normal is equal to x square, which is equal to minus a by b, as ax plus by plus c equal to 0 is a normal. That implies a and b are of opposite signs. Hence, options B and C are the right options.